It's a little house. Floating on a pond.
Sir Peter Vigors has claimed for a duck house.
And I was worried about hanging baskets and sacks of manure. Sir Peter, whoever you are, I salute you. You have hit a new low. Unbelievable.
That's just like our one.
What?
Like our duck house.
We've got a duck house. Tell me we haven't got a duck house.
We have a duck house in the pond.
In the pond? Did we claim for it?
I expect so.
Well, why have we got a duck house?
It's somewhere for the ducks to live.
The ducks have got somewhere to live. It's called the wild.
They like it, darling. A roof over their head, somewhere to call home.
Oh, good.
Good, good. Well, I'm glad they're happy. Is there anything else we've claimed for our duck friends? Is there a duck car in the duck garage?
The duck house floats in the middle of the pond. It keeps the ducks safe from the foxes.
Unless the foxes have got a speedboat.
Well, if they haven't, they could always borrow the badger's helicopter.
No, you're being silly.